they're on your website and it's a digital. And the problem with digital media is that it's not tangible. You can't touch it. You can't hang on to it. Hello, America. This is Mark Hale with Wilson Print Marketing, Marketing Tip of the Day. Today, I want to talk to you about where you're losing prospects and interested people, new customers for your business. And that is on your website. If your website is not designed properly to capture leads, you're losing them like a sand through a sieve. But even if you do have your website set up where it's designed to capture leads, a lot of people are not going to fill out forms today. Why don't they fill out forms? Because they know if they give you their contact information, they're going to end up on a spam email list. The important point that I want to make to you here is anybody that is on your website is interested in your product or services, right? There's no other reason for somebody to be on your website except they are shopping, looking for something that you produce or sell. So having said that, that's a fairly warm prospect. So how do you follow up with them? Well, we have a product or program that we've developed called VisitorID. It allows us to identify people that come to your website. The program simply is we identify them, they go to your website, and we mail them a postcard or a letter or a brochure in the mail a few days after they go to your website. Now, why is that important? Well, if they're on your website and it's a digital, and the problem with digital marketing or digital exposure or digital media is that it's not tangible. You can't touch it. You can't hang on to it. 2 seconds after they leave your website, a lot of times they've forgotten you, even though they had an interest and clicked around. But when they type in the search, you know, every competitor that you have in a radius of them pops up, for one, and two, people that buy ads are at the top of the list. It's very easy to get lost. So one way to not get lost and stay found is to send a follow-up, tangible, hard piece of mail. Now, up till now, that was very difficult because the traffic to your website is anonymous. You didn't know who was there. It was really hard to follow up with. Well, with Visitor Match, we can identify them and we can mail them a piece of mail, which puts something from you in their hands. So it'll help your conversion rates of traffic to your website and people that are interested. It'll help you convert more people to customers from visitors. So I hope this information helped. If we can be of service to you, please let me know. And if you have any other questions, please put them in the comment and we will answer them promptly. And if you like this content, please click like and subscribe to the channel and tell a buddy, share with a friend, and I appreciate you watching. Thank you.